Hello guys, in today's lesson we will learn about fonts, alignment and number. This is a very basic info, so in this quick series we will cover this. First of all, we will start from font. And font, we have bold, italic, underline, font color, background color, border, increase, decrease sizes, font style. First of all, font, bold font. So from here you can use this button, bold or control B. For italic, control I, underline. Font color, you can change the color from here. Background you can change here like this. If you need background of this color, this is all the background. Or one cell, you can change one cell. Border, you can border like this here, border like this. Left border, top border, bottom border, all borders like this. Increase and decrease from here, shortcut, increase and decrease. You can give number here. Font style, you can change font style from here. After that, alignment, you can align, merge align like this from here, and then you use which type of upward, center, down, left, right, center, and this one. Number, from here there is all number you can give, 1, 2 like this, 3. So this will be changed from here. Decimal places, 1, 2, 3, decimal places, 1, 2, 3. Or you can use this one, shortcut. Currency according to your use, dollar, Philippines, euro. You can use currency or change here. This is currency. All countries available here. All country currency is here. So you can use like this, euro. And these shortcuts, you can right click and here, format cell. There is alignment, font, border, fill, protection. In numbers, there you can change number, currency, counting, date at which format you can change, time, percentage, scientific text, all these things available like there. Font, alignment, numbers, style, cell, editing. Here, it's the shortcut. Thanks for watching.